there's a microphone inside, and here's the cable, which gets lost somewhere here, but it enters the Raspberry Pi. And on the Raspberry Pi, basically, we run all the processing that Amaury just presented, so the beat tracking, the thumb beat tracking, the pattern tracking, and so on. And it also then produces a control signal for the drums. And we have like three different actuators that play three different drums. And well, for the first thing, I would say we start with beat tracking. So let's play something. Tracking. So Sebastian will activate the pattern tracking now. Okay. So what I will do is I just selected three songs. So I will play three songs, and the drummer should like I start playing, and the drummer should will analyze the signal. So it will take some time. Most of the time, it has to hear the whole bar twice or something. Then we'll start playing, and I. Important is that we do not restart the system or something, so it really can itself analyze the rhythm, and it will hopefully find the right time signature and the right rhythm to play. So. And I will also introduce maybe some tempo changes to maybe make it a bit more fun. So. Okay, I start with the 3-4. Something that maybe fits a little bit more the spirit of New Orleans. Okay. So